The road to love,
Bluebell, Pennsylvania,
is often long and winding.
Oh, wow, that's about 20 miles from where I'm from.
And this week, thousands of love notes from every state.
Boy, I've seen all of them. I think they've said 49 today.
And every corner of the globe.
We're talking Czechoslovakia and Croatia and, I mean, places you would never think.
Make a pit stop in this small room at the Loveland Chamber.
Well, first of all, we do the cachet, the Valentine cachet.
Where you could consider this Cupid's Calvary. Stamping, sealing, and resending thousands of cards and letters.
Stamp Valentine's.
Through Loveland's Valentine's remailing program, now in its 73rd year.
It brings so much attention to Loveland, tradition for us, puts us on the map.
1 year, I sent a Valentine to the President of the United States.
Some of these volunteers have been here nearly a third of the time the program's been in existence.
Because it's a privilege.
Like Joan Williams, who wasn't sure about putting on our microphone.
Why did he pick me? I'm not one of the...
Oh, we did. We all pinpointed to you.
A charismatic crew.
I want to know what's for lunch.
Say something interesting, Sharon.
Well, they'll just have to censor us, that's all.
It's a tough club to crack. There's a waiting list to volunteer here. In order to get in, someone's got to go.
Pass away, move away, go into a nursing home, I don't know. They hang on. Hang on till the end.
Cupid's Calvary. Determined never to let distance separate two hearts that care.
That's something we look forward to every year.
In Loveland.
All I know is I just broke the flower off of this.
Russell Haythorne, Denver 7.
Oh, and this is a postcard.